Alright, save these animals.
The creatures ought to help you tear up the engineers. Make it bloody.
Oh, well, I'll make it bloody, alright. I mean, the stalkers may not survive, but I will. And at the end of the day, is that not the most important thing? Killing stalkers. God, they turn into meaty, stony chunks. Gross. I haven't even seen things like these before, these mushrooms. So I think they might have been down in the caustic caverns. Oh, that was really gross. God, I blew their arms off. Right, where are you? There you are. That's gonna still kill him. We need to still keep moving. You don't have to hide. My bullets will find you. And leap of faith. Nice. Where am I actually going? Okay, so there. Is there fast travel there? Yeah, there is. Go from there, back down to there, and over to there. Looks simple enough. Keep creatures alive. 7. Oh no. Well, I got decent shields. Now these gun loaders do seem to not like me being here. I swear I have a permit, you can check my identification if you like. I put it on these bullets for you. See? All according to documentation. Oh, there's multiple security checkpoints? Okay. Yeah, that should be off my back. Oh my god, surveyors, why? Whatever. I hate flying enemies. All these flavors and you chose to be unhittable. Aha, empathy was your weakness. Like everybody else. Are those the animals to save? Ow. One more. Nice. Hang on. Oh, whatever. Okay, so where are you wired up to? If I can get up there. Maybe. I didn't hear anything. Dang it, can't reach. Too short! My one weakness. Slight incline. Oh my god, what is shooting at me? Oh, about 1001 robots, okay. You can do the beast. No other. I need to get on top of those boxes. Ah, here we go. Hardcore parkour! Yep. Go, no. Oh, for God's sake, it's going to somewhere even further. Is that it? Hoping, yeah, that did it. check what's in this little cooler. Presumably the animals pee in it. And, oh, for God's sake, sniper rifles. Oh, that's a zero weapon. It's got a blade on it. 400 nair. Okay, that was kind of badass. Pull. I wonder if I hit level cap, I'll become a badass thing. Oh, they're friendly. Okay, I gotta kill the bad guys. Gotta kill the handlers. Okay, where are they? Show me where they are, guys, and I'll kill them all for ya. This mission will be significantly easier due to the fact that I'm very, very high level than you guys. Oh no, my ammunition. This might level just got very harder. Alright, if I keep firing bullets, I'll take their attention. Thank God bullets can't kill friendlies. Willy the Stalker? Oh, he has to live now. Nice. See, we already saved 5 out of 7 animals. Which tells me the skags are going to be nice suicidal. Snakes. We do have Death Trap. He's a good distraction. Where am I now? Okay, I want to get back round. Up and down and all around. Oh, okay, so I could have come back round through here. That makes sense. Tuesday. To be fair, I would want to see two skags fight. I mean, yes, actual animals fighting each other for entertainment is a terrible thing. But on the other hand, these aren't animals. These are deadly killing machines augmented by robotics. I don't think that cyborg robot animals count. Oh, no, wait, that's worth a Bloodwing. Okay, so I've got to go around. Silly me, thinking there was a proper order to this thing. Go round here. Through that. But that's one thing I think about with this. Like, yes, characters like the Master Chief and Shepard usually wear full armor. But Gaige is just wearing some what looks to be like regular sneakers slash Converses. So, do you need to get new shoes whenever we go through a corrosive attack or anything like that? Or are shoes naturally built to be anti-corrosive? Which I ask, who builds shoes that are anti-corrosive and how much would they cost? So I would like a pair. If I get an anti-shock one, that'd be the best. Gross. Okay. That is not a skag we need to rescue. I don't know why we can't rescue these ones. Maybe they're not cute enough. Okay, we got a decent prodigy. Which prodigy test mod? Pick that. Oh, God's sake, let's pick that up and we'll have a look at it in a second. Very rude. Test mods. I think that's better than what we just picked up. Cooking up trouble. Yeah. What's cooking up trouble? Kept that one because it gave us more light faster. Sparkle, shock and R. Strength of 5 gorillas. Ah, that's cooking trouble. Yeah, we're alright. I think we'll live. I'd love to get my hands on a human vending machine, that was it. I don't think what the word was, that's really weird. It's also with this place that's falling apart, it's being freshly constructed. Shows you how much of the budget they're spending here, you know? I mean, there's a reason Jack can afford the diamond horse. I really shouldn't sell Butt Stallion like that. I'm sure she's a very nice, very nice Butt Stallion. Oh god. No. Okay, this is now a significant amount of stalkers. That shoot grenades, because of course. Look, you guys just all walk in front of me, I'm just going to keep pulling the trigger. Sooner or later, you'll be dead. Hey, it's Tumba. I'm just holding down the fire button at this point. I mean, there's enough of them there. Stupid stalkers. Afternoon delight. Kill two. Oh my god, did I have too many enemies during the day? I wonder how many nighttime ones I've killed. Will you die like a friend so I can move on? Am I even getting XP? Dear god, I've wasted all my ammunition trying to kill one stalker. There, I got 2 XP. There we go. That'll buy you a couple of seconds, if nothing else. We'll keep the bane. Fast mods. Got that. Fusion. And there we go. Yay. Will help us uncover new uses for iridium, new cures for medicine, and new... Seriously? Why are you having me read this crap? This is freaking hilarious. They know we're going to be using that. Creatures released. Hey, Willy the Skag. Oh, wait. I'm out of ammunition. Oh, no. Okay. I've got to run out of ammunition. Or we shouldn't have pulled them right after. Yay! Oh wait, no, actually, it's Discord. There we go. Whew, we almost lost everything. That was easy. I didn't even need any shotgun shells. Your help. Yeah, they're all white pistols. Jimmy! Dang it, Jimmy! Oh my god, Jimmy! Just die! Jenkins! Jackass. I don't even know what the hell that was. Is it like a world born or something like that? What's going on anymore? Never. Let's get a ballast, right? Ballast tokens, though. Shield recharge rate. Effect damage. And let's go with max health. Damn it, now we're stuck with a pistol. Seriously, I have ammunition. Yay! Oh, hello. You're a gun loader. Load me some guns. Wish there was an ammo loader that just gave me ammunition. Oh, let me finish you off. Oh, I think that might be an XP loader. Never mind. He lived a nice full life. Probably. bastard second win I've ever had. Do you mind? I'm trying to get some ammunition here. So inconsiderate, everyone here. How do I get in? Oh, I gotta kill them first. Okay. Can I go through now? We're missing like a door button. Knowing me, there's probably a door button I'm missing. Oh, there we go. Super badass loader. He died like a bitch. But he drops a top-notch ace. Which was absolutely rubbish. Gonna run through and ignore the horrific beasties right behind me. Oh god, I can hear them scream. That way. Frag through the preserve. The giant jar of jam. It's the most stickiest fly-covered mess off Pandoran landscape than Scooter's bedroom. Okay, even I feel a little disgusted by that one. Free the badass stalker. Too easy. And all I do is free it, and I've already killed... I mean, saved. The ones I need to save. So, can't be that hard, unless I have to fight it to the death. Huh. I feel Mordecai may be channeling some of his anger through me. Since Moxie kind of put him off the booze. Poor thing. The bridge is broken. Door's locked. How do I get in? I'm just really stumped. Can I rock climb? Pray for no invisible walls. I guess it's the only option. Can't make that jump. Can I make it up to here? No, I can't. I need to pull aggro. Homing grenade! If that doesn't piss them off enough to come at me, nothing will. That's the only way in. Gotta be some way through. Not a switch. Not a button. No way to get up there. Back on the road. Maybe we skipped a bit. Unless I'm meant to do some frankly damn near impossible parkour here. These skags going and open the door for me. An alpha skag. Oh, hang on. This looks like a possible path. But it was not. I was lied to. My own mind lying to me. I can expect the stomach to lie to me and my nose, but you too, brain. Oh, hello. You're currently on fire, sir. Would you like some assistance with that? No? Alright. I'll just pump you full of lead. Lead will put out the fire! Thank you, sirs. There's a skag on fire back there. We need to put him out. Ah. Test subjects will also be experimented on, obviously. Okay. Big. I shouldn't pull the switch. But I'm gonna anyway. Quest objective. Kill the stalker guards. Seems simple enough. Oh! Hello! Yes. Yes, I am. Death trap time! Simple enough. Now, how do I get home? Okay, I gotta walk through the Bloodwing dispensary. How do I get through there, though? Upstairs. That was really good, though. We just managed to wipe out Hyperion's preserves. Preserve, damn it! Why do I keep saying preserves? There are no jellies, jams, or other things. Oh, hey, Death Trap. You just busy killing over there? Cool. He knows what's up. So I do feel the Death Trap may be gaining sentience. Use elevator. Wait, I had to fight Captain. When I went through back to Captain Flint's area, I had to kill Captain Flint. Am I gonna have to kill Bloodwing again? Oh, no. Son of Mothrat. Oh, no. It's Mothra's revenge! So I guess I had to put something in, because obviously it's a kind of a story-based thing you kill multiple times. Just came with a pistol. Because I'm extra... Did he just try to dive bomb me? I don't think that went very well for him. Still, I'm loving the design of this thing. Okay. I was saying, I love the design of that. Not like a dragon hawk. Let's see what we got here. Pistol. Yeah. And in this corner we have more pistols. Yay. All of them useless. Hang on a sec. You do not need that as an attachment for a pistol. You really don't. Saying. At least we're out of this place for good. Gaige, since we just saw you near the entrance of the reserve, we need you to go back in and kill everything twice in a row. Game wood. Game wood. Now we can turn in all these quests. Stupid things. Not even a challenge. I get 2 XP from them. Just a waste of ammunition at this point. And that's the wrong way to go. Don't want to die and waste all these delicious, delicious stacks of anarchy. Socialism. Seriously, the streams are straight out of Zangamarsh. Oh, it's like a pinata made of flesh. Look at that jerk Jimmy. I don't know what's up with him. He's supposed to be like a treasure goblin. Or a treasure midget, as we saw before. Where's the way out? Yeah, Neoshadowzac needs a fresh pair of guns. So happy. Ah, we only have 1 key. Let's save when we're at max level. I mean, I could get more keys, but it seems to just destroy the very purpose of get... Hey, what's up, Jessup? for the purpose of getting the actual guns. And hello, Tannis.
I require nothing from you, other than that you please stay a safe distance away from me. I am no boss.
Aww. There's stores in the vault. Well, that's not where the vault was at all. There it is. Four items. We want to store the Bane. And the Ruby.
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me. Period.
Oh,
I need you here
gonna...
to protect the sanctuary. If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith,
for God's sake.
Damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Oh,
also,
okay.
Also noted.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Oh God, where did you come from, Brick? Seriously, man, how tall are you?
I want dead right now. I'm sure I'll think of something, though.
Okay, let's turn in Mordecai first. What up, my Trexican wrestler friend?
That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for Bloodwing. Every one of them.
I mean, not every person who joins Hyperion's a bad guy. Anything, that's just lumping in people with bad guys. Convince the rest of the universe that Jack's big shiny city is actually a big shiny death trap. You also touched Moxie's camera, which means you should probably wash your hands with acid. And soap. Ooh, SMG ammo. With a pocket watch in hand, Brick's buzzards on your side, and an upgraded claptrap back in Sanctuary, you are now ready to storm control Core Angel and get the vault key.
Time to think up some memorable last words. This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai, you're
Angel's
protecting the city.
Angel's fear to tread.
Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot
for
at stealing
original
the vault
Vault Hunters.
And stopping Jack from waking the warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That sounds like a Tuesday.
Probably gonna die.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun!
Yeah! Oops. Sorry. Hey, we leveled up. Okay, what should we spend this on? I know. More anarchy! You have 0 stacks of anarchy, and the next time you gain anarchy stack, you instead gain 25. Next level, gain 25 anarchy stacks for the price of 1. No free lunch, but still. Oh, wow. Good. I think.
Hey, Slab.
Probably should have boosted my stacks of anarchy, actually. Now I think about it. Never mind. Get it at level 30. We're gonna convince Claptrap to help. We'll get a golden key thing, because I lied. And then next time, we'll storm control Core Angel.
It may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
I'm gonna press talk, he's immediately gonna agree, isn't he?
Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts!
I think you joke, but it actually makes sense if you play the pre-sequel. Technically, this episode is a pre-sequel to the next episode. It's a sequel to the last episode. Still... Oh my god, my brain just hurt now. Get the loot and end the episode. Oh my. Oh my! I like that one. taken more capacity? Oh, it's got a lot more capacity. No tax. This one gives a fire bonus. Yeah, we need the capacity. Nice. What a death trap looks like now. Oh my gosh. Got like a chest full of spikes. Nice. Alright, buddy. Say goodbye to the people. Oh, I can't tell which side's your front anymore. We need to fix that. See ya.